This set of small clogs belonged to a baby girl called Alice, who died of diphtheria aged only 2 years old. The shoes were found concealed in a box in a Stanab attic. They indicate a time when people were more superstitious and believed that it would protect their home from future bad luck.